Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video. You know how I've been just doing these drive tours because I go everywhere, you know, so I figured, you know what, I'll just do a little bit of drive tours, show you guys around and pretty much just drive, don't even talk in it, you know what I mean? So basically today we are gonna go try to find Marilyn Monroe is in Palm Springs, so we're gonna go see her, see if I can actually find where she's at. But this is pretty much gonna be a drive tour, walk tour, because I'll probably end up walking looking for her. So it's gonna be 115 degrees right now. It is, I think it's 90 degrees in Palm Springs, but as of right now, which it's right now, it's 9:24 a.m. on Sunday. I don't know. You'll have to look at the date of when I post this. I'm gonna post this probably tomorrow, which will be Monday. But yeah, so today's Father's Day. That's the date. So today's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. I have a little thing, you know, Mother's Day is more important than Father's Day. And I know some of you guys are probably like, no, it's not. Father's Day is more important because I go to work, I support my family, all that stuff. But you know what? Mother's Day is way more important. And you know why? I'm gonna give you the answer. The reason is because on Mother's Day, she was probably saying no. So the day you became a father, she was probably saying no. So Mother's Day is more important. Just a little joke there. But Mother's Day is more important. But anyways, happy Father's Day. And yeah, just stay tuned. I'm gonna do the drive tour, just drive. I won't be talking until I go and actually look for Marilyn Monroe. So, wish us luck and let's go find her.
fucking phones in the fucking
church. Do you want to go right
All right, guys. See the weird babies? Look at that. Weird. That weird. So, I found the Marilyn Monroe. Look at it. They're touching her up. Look at that. Isn't that cool? I'll go try to walk around to the other side. We'll see if we can see the other side of her. Pretty cool. That's the Marilyn Monroe. So we found Marilyn Monroe. Check it out. Pretty cool. Thought it was supposed to open today, but I guess it doesn't open till next week. They're painting her right now. I'm gonna go walk to the other side and see if I could see that car. The car with the water. Oh, which way's quicker? Oh, the other way's quicker. Let me go this way. I'll be right back. All right, we found Marilyn Monroe. So now we're gonna go and look at this this car that's standing on the edge. I'll show you guys once I get over there. Look at this weird stuff right here. Babies. Babies crawling around in the dirt with no face. Isn't that weird? So Marilyn Monroe is back in Palm Springs. And that'll be neat to see when they open it up. Oh, look it. You could see the backside of it right here. Look at that. Let me get a little bit closer. Hopefully my GoPro doesn't overheat because it's 110 right now. So we'll show you guys in a minute. I'm gonna walk this way. So this is Palm Springs Art Museum. That's why this is all here. Just in case you're wondering. I guess they used to have that Marilyn Monroe on the main strip, which is, what is that? Palm Desert Canyon or whatever? At the Starbucks. It used to sit there at the Starbucks, but since they built the Starbucks, they're putting it over here now. Or they put it over here. Here's the car. And it's a Malibu, 66 Malibu. Look at that. Yeah. Film this too with my phone. So check this out. I think it's a 66 Malibu. Tinted windows. Can't tell if it's an actual 66 because you have to be able to see the taillights. Or it can't be a 66 because look at the first year of those air wind, those wind deflectors in the front right by the mirror. That's 67. So maybe it's a 66 or 67 Malibu. Check it out. I don't know what this is supposed to represent, but that looks like tar. Anyways, See, this is the museum right here. I'm walking to the back side where Marilyn Monroe is. You guys want to, I guess, does that make us perverts when we want to see up her dress? Let me go over here. But that is a famous picture back in the day in Hollywood times. With this heat, you know how many times they're gonna have to spray paint that thing? That thing is gonna bleed off a lot. That's as close as we could get today until they do the opening. From what I hear is they were supposed to do the opening today, but maybe this evening. Maybe it's too hot right now, but it is hot. I'm gonna start walking back towards the car because it's just way too hot. You guys want to see these baby things one more time? Look at this. There's an actual swimming pool at the top of that right there. Me and my brother went up there. It's pretty cool. Be neat to swim up there right now. But so yeah, this is Palm Springs Art Museum. I'll tell you the road once I get over here. I'll tell you the name of the road, so if you guys want to find it, it'll be a lot easier for you guys. Lot cooler in the shade. What's cool about out here, it's like 110, I think it's supposed to get to 115 degrees today. And I had to show this Porsche. So cool. Oh yeah, look at museum and I don't even know how to spell that. All right, pronounce that. T-A-H-Q-U-I-T-Z Canyon. And museum. That's the street. But what's cool about out here is it's a dry heat. So even though it's 115 degrees, it is hot. It's not that humid hot. I'm gonna walk back this way. I'll film this and I'm not even gonna talk anymore.
bourbon stocks cost the world.
Cooler heads have prevailed. Why don't we leave it for the next day to look at?
Oh.